Right now, about 45% of Lake Okeechobee is still covered with blue-green algae. You can see it here. It's the latest satellite image of the lake taken on Thursday. Now compare that to this image from nearly 1 month ago when around 80% of the lake here covered with algae. Freshwater releases from Lake Okeechobee then pushed it down the Caloosahatchee. Crews just wrapped up the first week of a pilot program to clear algae from waterways in Lake County. The company hired for the job says they sucked out about 85,000 gallons of the slime from Waterway Estates neighborhood in North Fort Myers and canals in Cape Coral. Right now, that algae is being processed at a plant. Crews will be back out on the water on Monday. Count on NBC2 to keep you updated on their progress.